have for Jonathan? Since he brought us a t-shirt, we have something for an ice cream.
Oh, sure. Though. Jonathan, it's a chance to win $25,000 in cash!
$25,000! Thank you, Manisha. Since you know the show so well, you know this punch-punch game, right? There's, I don't know how many punches up here, these little pieces of paper. You can punch right through them. You get up to four punches, and behind one of them is a card that says $25,000 on it. All right, we also have a $10,000 card, three $5,000 cards, some $1,000 cards, lots of money up there, including some $50 cards. You want to avoid the $50 cards, get the $25,000 card, okay? And all you have to do is know something about these small prizes. Go ahead, Rich.
Okay, Drew, first, instantly jumpstart your vehicle with this heavy-duty device that can also inflate the tires on your car or bicycle.
And Gwendolyn says that's $50. What do you say? Is the real price higher or lower than $50?
Higher.
Higher, he says. Yes. You get a punch. Is that a steering wheel or a pizza thing? What is that, Rich?
Cut baked pizza to equal sizes instantly with his multi-blade pizza cutter. Make pizza eating fun.
Let's see. We see that's $165. Did you say that? Jonathan says lower right away. Absolutely lower. And it is higher. Let's hear about this next thing, please.
Okay, Drew, dry and style your hair until it's just right with this hair dryer that features two heat settings and a fun polka dot pattern.
Need one of those. $50, we say. You say the actual retail price is higher or lower?
Lower.
Jonathan's going with lower again. No. Jonathan, so far you only have one punch. You only have one punch. Let's get the second punch here. What is this stuff, Rich?
This electric pasta maker effortlessly rolls out dough and cuts fresh homemade noodles. It also includes a double cutter for making different types of pasta.
Pasta maker. Not $150. Is the actual retail price higher or lower than $150?
Going lower again.
He's going lower again. Yes, fine. Jonathan, two punches. Make the most of them. Try to get that $25,000. $10,000 would be nice. $5,000 would be nice. He goes to the top two corners. A lot of people that watch the show regularly think that the big money's in the corners all the time. Scott, you do the board. It's not true, is it? Not always. It's not always in the corner. Like, for example, in this corner, there's $250. $250. Now, if you notice on the breakdown, we have 10 hundreds, 10 fifties. 4 second chances. You want to take the chances? There's a higher one in the other corner. You want to keep this? Throw it away. Throwing it away. You just threw away $250 like it was nothing. Oh, here it is. You just threw away $250 like it was nothing. And Jonathan, $50. It's 50 to more than you came in with. It's more than the t-shirt cost. So you're out ahead at least something. You might have burger away. You got the cell phone, too. You got the cell phone, the airtime minutes. Let's get another contestant right away, Rich.